Two new Target stores are set to open this week. At the Kailua location, employees held a blessing ceremony this morning. The store employs more than 200 people and carries items from more than 30 local vendors, everything from produce to home furnishings. Each store will also have a Starbucks and a pharmacy.
So it's going to feel very local when you walk into the building. So all the way from our local products such as Kailua Pig and Lau Lau, all the way down to our Aloha apparel, and then obviously beach gear for boogie boards, from boogie boards to, towels.
The other Target store is in Kahului, Maui. Both stores open to the public at 8 a.m. on Wednesday.